If you're applying for a residency or a commercial gallery, for example, where the visitors will be just general public most of the time, you're not going to use a lot of jargon. You're not going to use a lot of academic theory, etc. It's more about, I would say, like your feelings and your emotions and your main media, how you do it and why you do it. What do you want the audience to see when they look at your work?